wish to set course, Captain? Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself. Guard uniforms, a useful disguise. It will not be perfect, but could get you out of difficult situation. I will make note of location. Thank you. Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. Ah, there, in the safe. Looks like bearer bonds. Untraceable cash must be useful for men like Mr. Rubio. And even more useful for those robbing him, huh? That's on your planning screen now. Gold? I see. I have made a note on the planning board. I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Noted. Noting location. Okay, position locked. You got the power, yes? Good work. Now, get in there and do what you need to do before the backup generator. By my reading, you're inside. Good. Now you have to unlock main doors. You check for control terminal somewhere.
Time to meet your maker!
Final stage of this operation? You can do it alone, Captain. No one doubts this. But success is easier to find if you search with friends, yes? And more friends means we can liberate more of Mr. Rubio's valuables, yes? This will compensate for giving them their share, I think. But of course, the decision is yours alone. Okay, almost there, Captain. Get rid of the police and then take the plane to Mini Matrazo's hangar at LSIA. His men will look after it for us. Thank you. Capitan. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor-intensive, Captain. But it is the only way for professionals such as us. Nothing to trace, nothing to lead trouble to your door. And when you offend a man such as Mr. Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out. You know, I once worked alongside American private security company. It was after this I swore I would never again leave my submarine.
While you are not looking, I suggest you do not stick around for the landing. Maybe get some
forward, eh, Capitan? Bring the weapons back and we are done.
old drama and shit.
Hey, pal, I'll hit you on Life Invader.
Está arriesgando la vida. ¡Puta!
I forgot about them. Best to lose them, I think. cameras, or destroy them, or just kill the power. There will be circuit box not too far from here. It will be guarded in there. You avoid the cameras, you keep element of surprise, yes? Suggest